Hi, I'm Kyle, and today I'm in the Kindness Club at during Lit Circles, and I have another signpost, which is text-to-text connection. So my text-to-text connection is the Kindness Club and Junie B. Jones, like the whole series of Junie B. Jones. So the reason why it's a text-to-text connection is because in Junie B. Jones, she really, is technically friends with Lucia, but then in one of the books, she's like, well, now I'm going to be friends with them, because I can't be friends with you all the time. Like, no, I'm not friends with you all the time. And in this book, Chloe is technically friends with my mom, and really wants to be, and Monroe already has these other friends and everything, and she's very self-centered and selfish and all this stuff, and so is Lucia. That's how Lucia is. She thinks she's the best person in the world, and so does Monroe. That's how, they work. That's how people like them are, and it's also the same because Grace, one of the girls in Junie B. Jones, really wants to hang out with Junie B. But in this book, Lucy kind of keeps saying that she's gonna hang out with Chloe, and then Chloe has to go to the It Girls meeting. So it's really the same because it's kind of the same situation where one wants to be with you, but the other one's more controlling and is selfish and is I'm going with you. You don't really have a choice. What do you think? So she really is she is really correct. I feel like Grace and Lucy are really correct to be wanting to hang out with them. And I feel like that Junie B and Chloe really are two because they really want to hang out with this one person. And they like the other person too. But it's kind of this situation where I want to hang out with you and you. And you guys, in Junie B, they'll all hang out together, Grace and Lucia. But Lucia wants to play more with Junie B at one point. So it's you really, really, really need to pay attention to that. The other person wants to play with her too. And also, Junie B is sweet and nice, and Lucia and Monroe really aren't. It's kind of like my character comparison. Lucia and Monroe are not nice. They're self-centered. They both think they're the best. And they always think either
you don't have to care that work it out doesn't mean
they're
much,
super
but I want
cool.
You to know what you're doing. You don't need to care at all.
So yeah, that these are really alike. So thank you for watching. I'm Kaya.
There's no way I can let anybody see that.
And I'm reading the Kindness Club, and the signpost today was
imagine me watching the video for a grade and being angry at no one to tell me.
Was text connection. So thank you for watching. I really appreciate it.